The carpenter's daughter was fair and free, fair and fickle and false was she. She slighted the carpenter, meaning me, and smiled on a gallant of high degree. High degree, high degree, she smiled on a gallant of high degree.
Now, Jack, be quiet, I shall be angry.
When years were gone by, she began to rue her love for the gentleman, meaning you. I slighted the journeyman font, quoth she, but where is my gallant?